Well, news since 10, fire crews rushed to North Omaha this morning when an abandoned house caught fire there. Crews drove to 38th and Pinckney just before 1 o'clock this morning and found smoke and flames shooting from the house. Now, crews had things under control about a half an hour later. No one was hurt. Now investigators are still looking into the cause of the fire.